The morning air was cold and uninviting. My bed was warm and I had left her there. I paused just for a moment in the doorway. I contemplated heading back upstairs. I pulled the door and turned the key to lock it. I shuffled through the snow toward the road. Stuffed my hands deep into my pockets. It's so peaceful here where I'm all alone. It's so peaceful here, I'm all alone. In the almost dark, the hardest part isn't in my aching hands or feet. The thing that hurts is when I think of her and all the distance in between. And I wonder if she's thinking about me when the sun first crests the high rooftops, when the coffee drips and the light plays with her eyes, when the evening hours close in, when another day begins. Will I be on her mind like she is mine? No, will I be on her mind like she is mine? Single candle burning on the stovetop. The air inside was warm and drew me in. Welcomed home by two excited dogs. I read her letter on the counter in the kitchen. And she said, babe, I'm working late. I'll see you in the morning. She said, babe, I'm working late. I'll see you in the morning in the almost dark. The hardest part isn't in my aching hands or feet. The thing that hurts is when I think of her and all the distance in between. And I wonder if she's thinking about me when the sun first crests the ivory rooftops, when the coffee drips and the light plays with her eyes, when the evening hours close in, when another day begins. Will I be on her mind like she is mine? Oh, will I be on her mind like she is mine? When the sun first crests the ivory rooftops, when the coffee drips and the light plays with her eye, when the evening hours roll in, when another day begins. Will I be on her mind like she is mine? Oh, will I be on her mind like she is mine?